Soccer fans, put on your cleats. Tape on your shin guards. If you're sleeping, wake up. Yeah, you. It's time for America's wackiest, craziest, zaniest, and every otherest adjective I can think of. It's time for the hottest soccer show in the galaxy, the Soccer Sam Show, coming at you. Feel the kick!
I'm Lauren, and welcome to the Soccer Sam Show. Last night was the Rhinos' home opener. I'm here with two Rhinos players. Let's talk to them about the game. Ryan, how was the game last night?
Oh, it was awesome. It was such a great atmosphere. So good to be back home in Frontier Field. It's been so many months since we've been there. It was great to see the kids out on the field. Such a good experience to get the season started off right.
Awesome. Great. And you, David?
It was a great atmosphere. Last year in the playoffs when I came here, a kid punched me in the stomach.
Nice.
And this time I
nice.
Didn't. He didn't, so it was good.
Improvement.
Good. Yeah,
good.
Good.
All right, so if you missed the game, let's go meet the 2003 Rhinos players.
Hi, I'm Billy Andrecki, goalkeeper number one with the Rochester Rhinos, and this is my eighth year with the team.
Hi, I'm number two, Ryan D'Annunzio, a defender for the Rochester Rhinos. This is my second year.
I'm number three, Craig Demon, a defender for the Rhino, and this is my fifth year.
Hi, I'm Scott Schweitzer, number four, defender for the Rochester Rhinos. This is my sixth year here.
Hi, I'm Yuri Lavrinenko. I'm a fielder number five for the Rhinos, and this is my second year.
Hi, my name is Carlos Mendez. I'm number six, a defender, and this is my first year.
Hi, my name is Timok Suarez. I'm a midfielder, number seven, second year.
Hi, this is Frederick Commodore. My jersey number is number eight. This is my first year as Rhinos.
Hi, I'm Storm Wadenov, midfielder number 10 with the Rhinos, and this is my third year.
Hi, I'm Bill Cedric, number 11, midfielder, defender for the Rochester Rhinos. I'm in my fifth season.
Hi, my name's David Hayes. I'm number 12. I'm a midfielder, my first year.
Hello, Nate Kazanowski, number 18, first year with the Rhinos, defender.
Hi, I'm number 19, Doug Miller from the Rochester Rhinos, forward, and I'm in my fifth season.
Hi, my name is Mauricio Rocha. I'm number 20. I'm a midfielder, and this is my first year with the Rhinos.
Hi, my name is Kirk Wilson. I'm a midfielder for the Rhino, and this is my third season.
My name is Jamel Mitchell, number 22. This is my second year with the Rhinos, and I play midfield / forward.
Hi, I'm Lennon Steenkamp, number 23. Midfielder, and also one of the originals.
Hi, I'm Ian Fuller, number 24, midfielder forward for the Rochester Rhinos. This is my first year.
Hi, I'm Soren Johnson, I'm a goalkeeper. This is my first year with the Rhinos, I'm number 25.
Yeah, but man, I still think all the castles.
Okay, so David, you played in MLS, right?
Yes, I did.
Talk to me about it.
I played with DC United for 2 years, 99 and 2000. We won the championship in 99, lost, and got out of the playoffs in 2000, which was heartening.
Yeah.
And then I went to the Chicago Fire and played a season there.
Chicago, hot, nice. All right, let's go to last week's MLS highlight.
Gets more use than your kitchen.
This one salesperson, I swear, could read my mind. Didn't try to oversell me.
We have ceramic tiles, we have vinyl tiles, we have countertops.
I know this contractor. He's sold on Chase Pitkin's quality.
Real wood cabinets, not that particle board stuff. All kinds of finishes.
Kitchens and baths are a big investment.
You gotta do it right.
We'll help from design to finish. Chase Pitkin. You don't have to do it yourself.
Lots of people have a look. Only a few have the goods to back it up. Like Dodge Neon SXT, with 132-horse engine, jamming CD sound, aluminum wheels, and much more. It's got the whole package for just $12,450. Or choose 0% financing. Either way, you get our 7-year or 70,000-mile powertrain limited warranty. Ford, Chevy, and Toyota don't match it. Dodge Neon SXT, how style and performance hook up for around $12,400.
So everyone's been wondering what Sam's new job at the Rhinos is. Let's find out. Sam, there you are.
Songbird!
Give me five. Man alive. 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 5, 5. Salvatore's is the place. Give me five, what great takes. Give me five, I just can't wait. Salvatore's will fill your plate. It's so good. Give me five, put a smile right on your face.
The Soccer Sam Show is on every Saturday at noon and midnight right here on Rochester's WB 16.
Yeah.
Sam's Today's Family Italian Restaurant. Every Monday, kids eat free. That's right, kids eat free on Mondays. Tuesdays, kids half price. Bring the whole family into Soccer Sam's at 2045 Empire Boulevard.
I'm here with Lewis, the owner of Dunkin' Donuts. This place is packed. Congratulations, man.
Thank you, thank you.
So tell me, who's your favorite soccer team?
Well, I gotta say the New England Revolution. I come from the Boston area, spent a lot of time out there, and I love the Revs.
Awesome, that's a beautiful area.
Yes, it is.
Good shopping,
yes,
you know?
It is.
It's okay to tell a bad referee to kick this.
Yeah, it's to listen to the Kick This radio
show. Oh. Listen to the Kick This radio show.
Welcome back to the Soccer Sam Show on WB.
So Ryan, you like Italian soccer?
I love Italian soccer.
Who's your favorite team?
The maroon and gold of Roma. The Roma Wolves of Totti. It's my boy.
Duh. Mine's Juventus.
Oh, come on.
Oh, come on. All right, let's go to Italian soccer highlights.
Do you really want it?
Kicking It with Diva.
Hello, soccer fans. Jeff DeVeronica from the Democrat and Chronicle here for Kicking It with Diva this week. Our guest, Rhino's Vice President, General Manager, and COO. What exactly is a COO?
Chief Operating Officer.
His name is Chris Economides. We're here to talk about the Rhinos of 2003, who played their opener last night at Frontier Field against the Atlanta Silverbacks. Before we get to games and players and all that stuff, this week, Sports Business Journal, Street & Smith Sports Business Journal named the Rhinos one of the five best-run professional sports franchises in America. The list is the Packers, Green Bay Packers number one, the Lakers number two, number three, Manchester United number four, the New York Yankees, and number five, the Rochester Raging Rhinos. Here's what it says. Sure, it's minor league soccer, but the Rhinos average 10,000 plus a game and are building only the third professional soccer-only facility in the United States. What an honor for the franchise, Chris. Seriously, that's amazing.
Well, we sure got them snowed, don't we, John?
But no, I mean, that's great.
It's a huge honor to even be mentioned in the same breath as four storied franchises that you just mentioned. So, I mean, obviously a huge honor for us. I think it's a credit to our staff, how hard they work, to the quality of teams that we've had here throughout our eight-year history now, to the organization itself, and first and foremost to the fans of Rochester. For us to even be mentioned in the same breath of that is obviously a major tribute to our fans for, as he mentioned, 10,000 fans a game for the first 7 or 8 years here. So, it's all about the fans, and once again, they brought us to the forefront.
This season, the Rhinos have, there's 11 guys that were on the team last year that are not on the team this year. The list is very long. We're not going to go into it, but This has been the biggest remake of a Rhinos roster since 97, from 97 to 98. You found a bunch of guys, and one thing I've noticed, Chris, speed. There's a lot of speed. You said this is the fastest team in Rhinos history?
Yeah, I mean, I think we sat down last year, you know, as an organization, and sat down with myself and my other partners, Frank and Steve, and with the coaching staff. So look, we need to do something different here. We've won championships, but you know, the style of play, you know, obviously wasn't up to par in some fans' eyes. So we sat down, and I think we built a team right now that's very exciting to watch based upon preseason. It's on major speed up the left flank with Ryan DeNunzio, David Hayes. On the right side with Billy Sedgwick and Kirk Wilson when he's healthy, with Billy Sedgwick. Up top with guys like Dougie Miller, Jamel Mitchell. I mean, there's speed throughout the lineup, and that's something that we focused on this year, and hopefully that'll translate not only into more exciting games, but also wins.
In the past, I know Coach Patricoli was really focused on making sure the W came through, the win. And now, I know you guys want to win games, but will you sacrifice a couple wins to put a few more goals on the board?
I say that now, but
you know, talk to you after a game.
Talk
right?
to you after a game after we lose a game. But you know, it's all about trying to do both. It's all about trying to be entertaining because we're out there, we're going against movies and other sports teams and everything else. But it's also about winning also. So we think that we found the right mix this year where we can accomplish both: be entertaining, a little bit more offensive minded, and also win some games.
New team in the league this year, right down the road, Syracuse, the Salty Dogs. They're going to be a big rivalry. You can already tell they got Tommy Tanner over there, Michael Kerms. But Montreal's kicked up this rivalry a bit of a notch again because the teams and the players keep becoming interchangeable almost. You got Gabriel Gervais up there, a former Rhino, Eddie Sabrango, Mauro Biello, of course, whose roots are in Montreal. But another Canadian from Vancouver, ex-Rhino, Martin Nash, just signed with Montreal this week. Now, didn't the Rhinos have his North American rights? How did this all shake out?
Yeah, you know, Nashie originally was scheduled to play over in England. We released him to go and sign with the English team that he played for in the third division over there. We maintained his North American rights, but we had assumed that he'd be playing over there year-round, so we went out and acquired a David Hayes and brought in some other midfielders like a Mauricio Rocha that allowed us to not have room to keep Nashie. So even though we maintained his rights, he had an offer from I think, two or three A-League teams. After to stay in Montreal, and henceforth we didn't want to stand in his way, so we gave his rights to Montreal.
But you could have tried to keep bringing him back here if you wanted.
Yeah, I mean, we had his rights here if we could have came to contractual terms. But again, we've got that's probably our strongest position is the midfield.
Right.
There's a lot of players in there. We felt, you know, at the point in time that Nashie became available, that we couldn't afford to hold on to him at that point in time.
Rhinos GM Chris Economides, thanks for joining me this week. Back again next week with MTV show.
Thanks, Devo. Pleasure as always.
Hello, sunshines. Bobby Greenfield here. The soccer. Hello, lovely. Soccer Sam will be right back. There's a ball. There's some balls. Oh my gosh! Look at all those balls.
Have you given my dad a chance to say yes to you,
Mr. and Mrs. Glunky from Fairport? Did my dad say yes to you?
Mal yay. We always say yes.
John and Steve Nardozzi from Victor. Did my dad say yes to you?
Ma-yay, we always say yes.
He sure did.
I promise, if you give me a chance to say yes to you, you too will be singing.
Ma-yay, we always say yes.
Today's family Italian restaurant. Every Monday, kids eat free. That's right, kids eat free on Mondays. Tuesdays, kids half price. Bring the whole family into Soccer Sam's at 2045 Empire Boulevard.
Hi, welcome to Soccer Sam's. How many kids?
Hey, where are you going with all those?
I'm bringing him to Soccer Sam. He's thirsty again.
Uh-oh.
I got a ham sandwich and some pretzels. You want some pretzels?
No, I've got to trade some cookies or something.
Like what?
I don't know.
About an orange.
Get it. Hey, Jay, you got anything?
Don't ask Jay.
Why not?
Jay never has anything.
What's up with that?
Hey, you on a diet or something?
Yeah, a diet. Mm-hmm. Jay's on a diet. That's all right, man. We understand. My mom's on a diet.
All right, so we all know the real American Idols are you guys, the soccer players, the Rhinos. But talk to me, who do you think is going to win American Idol?
Oh, it's definitely going to be my boy, Ruben. 205, baby, 205.
Holla, Ruben, Alabama.
Ristorante Lucano, fine Italian dining in a casual atmosphere. Located at 1815 East Avenue on the corner of Winton Road. The flavor and ambiance of Southern Italy comes alive with a variety of signature dishes and daily specials. An extensive wine list, espresso bar, and mouth-watering desserts will bring you back again and again.
Call ahead for reservations and join us after the game.
Open 5 to 10 p.m. Monday through Saturday.
Welcome back to the Soccer Sam Show. Don't forget, practice one more.
The women's national team beat Canada last week. Ryan, who's your favorite player?
Lori Fair by far.
Mm-hmm. Abby Wambach.
Oh, the local girl.
The Mercy girl. Let's go to highlights of last weekend's goal fest. Dunkin' Donuts. The next Rhinos home game is May 17th. Now let's go to last night's highlights.
Me.
great soccer weekend. And guys,
feel the kick.